I craved those open spaces, burned down to bare bones of nature. But what did I hope to find? In the desert, you become a discoverer. You discover your soul. You discover your kinship with nature and man. You do not go to the desert to find identity, but to lose it. To lose your personality, to be anonymous. You make yourself void. You become silence. You become more silent than the silence around you. And then something extraordinary happens. You hear silence speak.